Kupchak. He throws it off the hand. Luckily, it goes to Magic. Magic in deep, gives to Wilkes. No look pass, a scoop pass.
McAdoo gives the ball to Magic. Magic comes out of the back court. Bounce the ball to Wilkes. What a pass! Wilkes dribble drive and score. You get it. Here's Magic down the middle. Handles it. His team is trailing. Pass out front, stolen by Scott. Scott lost it. Here comes Magic to pick it up. Magic in deep, but no left pass to Scott. Slammed up. Worth has got it. Throws it. Worthy interception. Beautiful defense for the Lakers. The pass to Magic. Out of the Kareem slam.
Trailing now by 7. And the more the Celtics big guys, McHale and Parrish are on the bench, the more difficult it will be for the Lakers to use the pace as a fatigue factor. Easton, Rambis tips it. Foul call against the Lakers, and it'll be Rambis' first. Tommy, the Celtics have taken the lead in this game despite the fact that Larry Bird has scored only 4 points.
They have moved to the strength, which has been the inside game. Parrish and McHale had a couple of great shots by Dennis Johnson.
Goes Bird with a runner. Rambis and Day bats down the pan. Magic pushing it up 5-on-4. Cooper. Bird's got to play in tough for 3-point
with authority, and they're standing here in Miami.
James on the drive!